Hola mis amigos, ¿qué tal? Soy Padma。大家好，我是 Padma。咁我上次咧都做咗个自我介绍噶啦，但系我今次咧就谂住再重拍一次，因为我发现上次嘅声调有少少细啦。咁如果你之前睇过咧，咁你就基本上可以选择唔睇啦，因为我都系会重复翻我上次讲过嘅嘢嘅啫。但系你哋想走之前咧，俾我讲多一句先，就系关于字幕嘅。咁我上次咧就做过英文同中文嘅字幕啦，即系中文第一个影片就冇嘅，但系第二个有啦。之后我发现真系好嘥时间啦，所以我就谂住唔做任何字幕啦。咁我就会用广东话同英文即系一齐去教关于西班牙文。Hi everyone, my name is Padma. Today I'll be explaining why you should learn Spanish.One thing to note is that I'll be teaching this both in English and Cantonese, so if you're like, why is she talking in a language that I don't know before? Well, that's just Cantonese, my native language. I'm just hoping to do my best so that people from Hong Kong who might not know English can learn as well as you guys, English speakers. Also doing this for another reason, for English speakers who might want to consider learning Cantonese.Because I know a lot of people these days are learning Mandarin, so they might not know what Cantonese is. So at the same time, through this channel, you can be able to catch both Cantonese and Spanish. 其實呢，我兩年前先開始學西班牙文，但係我可以教你哋一啲好基本嘅嘢啦，例如係關於水果數字，即係啲好似你會用到嘅嘢啦。如果你去西班牙。So today I'll be explaining to you what we'll be doing throughout the Spanish course. So I started learning Spanish 2 years ago, for my first time, and I didn't know any Spanish. I was super excited to learn, and I felt that Spanish was an easy language for me to learn, especially for the basics. So that is why I hope to share with you some of my Spanish tips, not how to study, but the basics of Spanish.
我學嗰個西班牙文叫 Castellano， 唔係好似墨西哥嗰種西班牙文。我將會教你哋嘅西班牙文就係應該成個西班牙，即係國家啲人都會識聽嘅啦。咁如果咧，你哋將來會想去西班牙去度假或者，即是你識到一些西班牙朋友呢，那你就可以用少少西班牙語言去跟他們溝通咯。因為即是我估很多時呢，即是大部分人都會喜歡聽回自己那種語言啦，那樣都會令到即是人是親密一點，還有比較即是有緣一點，我會說。
One thing to note about my Spanish that I'll be teaching is that it's called Castellano.Castellano is really common in Spain, España, Spain. So it's a little bit different from the Spanish from, say, Mexico. That's just what I'd like to put out before I begin my journey, because if you want to learn other type of Spanish, then it's not the same. You know?
但係當然啦，你唔一定話需要學西班牙文，因為你有朋友在西班牙住啊，或者你將會去西班牙，即係我都唔會去西班牙啦，而家係咪？咁所以學西班牙文就梗唔係淨係得嗰啲嘢啦，你都可以學，因為你好有趣啊，對嗰、那個語言或者嗰、那個傳統西班牙傳統，或者你想即係學一下啲新嘢啦，即係呢個時候我估大家都比較空閒啦，咁。如果你得閒嘅話，咁就同我一齊展開西班牙嘅旅程啦。
So of course, learning Spanish is not restricted to these reasons. I mean, I'm not planning to go to Spain for now, at least. But if Spanish is something you'd like to learn as a hobby or just for fun, this is the channel for you. I really hope this helps, and you never know, maybe one day you'll find it.Really interesting that you can't sort of lose it, you know.
咁但系你走之前，我想再同你哋讲一样嘢，令到我真系谂住拍呢个西班牙影片。即系我想同你哋分享一个结构，佢哋咧就系叫 polygons 嘅。 intelligence 就是令到我真的非常之有趣啦，对西班牙文。咁其实 polygons 都系我最近发现一个非常之好嘅研究程序啦。佢系专系提供高中生一个可以调查指导嘅机会。佢嘅目的就系联系一啲高中生同一啲喺英国啊、美国最有名嘅博士嘅研究人员。如果唔系因为一个 polygons， 我永远都唔会识得我有一个非常之有趣同埋真系好有心教。西班牙文的老师啦。 So also one thing I must talk about, it is called Polygons. Polygons is a selective program that connects high schoolers or middle schoolers with PhD level researchers from top universities in the US and UK, I believe, to work on some research projects, and without a doubt it has connected me to one ofmy most inspirational teachers that I found, who taught me about the Spanish Civil War. And I just want to share this because this is absolutely one of the reasons that has inspired me to come up with this YouTube channel about Spanish. And no matter who you are, I feel like learning a new language wouldn't hurt. And if language is your thing, then I really hope you can join me in this journey together.如果你哋有兴趣关于 polygons 嘅话咧，不妨睇下我嘅 link 咯喺下边，我亦都会俾一个可以有折扣嘅 link 啦。咁如果你有兴趣咧，你就可以用嗰个 link 嚟 sign up 嘅。If you guys are interested in polygons, please go check out the link under the descriptions below, and I'll send out two links. One of them is the website itself, and the other one.Is a discounted link that you can use if you are planning to apply, like if you're planning to apply. But yeah, that's it. 记住走之前唔好唔记得揿订阅。Don't forget to like and subscribe this video, and remember to turn on the notifications in case I have new videos coming up for next time. Adios.